mind about that. But that dude didn't. Anyways, it just sucks. I was looking forward to spending lunch with you. Your lunch with you. And that dude doing what he did and everything, asking you that, you know. I'm just wondering why you want to tell him again that you're engaged. Just stay the hell away from him. Because he's just going to ask you out again to go around. Because he's going to think, oh, she came around me. She must like me. I'm just wondering how he asked you. Did he ask you in front of a bunch of people, or was it just you two alone? Anyway, so were you alone with this guy or something when he asked you out? Or were there people around? Anyway, it's a little weird that you want to invite that back into your world after you were insulted and told him that, you know, I'm your fiance. So I just don't understand why you go back around it, baby. Just stay away from it. He's an asshole. He's going to try again. And I'm telling you, when a girl comes back to me and starts talking to me again after I asked her out and she got an engagement ring or she's gonna be married or she's married or whatever, then you know, she, believe me, married women cheat. I got with a chick and she turned out to be married. So I've been through it. I've been around women that'll just do anything, suck a dick real quick, anything. So don't tell me you're gonna go hang out with that guy and tell him off. I've known girls that would get them off instead of tell them off. I mean, you can suck a dick real quick these days. I've had my dick sucked while I was on the damn toilet. So. Anyway, you tell that asshole, fuck you, leave my woman alone. But I love you. I love you, and I trust you, but you probably think he's going to get a little dick sucked or some pussy real quick when you come around them again. So don't go around them anymore.